हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द बैक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 3 फाइबर टू फैब्रिक। हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज यू मस्ट हैव फेमिलियर विद द नर्सरी राइम्स बाबा ब्लैक शीप हैव यू एनी वूल मैनी हैड अ लिटिल लैम हुज फ्लेस वाज वाइट एज स्नो। आंसर द फॉलोइंग ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दिस। विच पार्ट ऑफ ब्लैक शीप हैव द वूल? द हेयरी फाइबर्स ऑफ शीप is the source of wool, that is wool is obtained from the hairy fiber or hairs. What is meant by white fleece of the lamb? The white fleece means the white colored hair of the lamb. As fleece are hairs, so white fleece means white hairs. Question number 2 is the silkworm is a caterpillar or larva. Choose the correct option A, B, both A and B, or neither A and B. Silkworm is caterpillar and larva both. We have discussed this in the life process of silkworm. Now question number 3 is which of the following does not yield wool? Yak, camel, goat and woolly dog. We can obtain wool from yak, camel and goat because we have read 3 names of wool type which we can take from these 3 animals, but not woolly dog. So answer will be woolly dog. What is meant by the following term rearing? Rearing ka meaning palna tha. तो रियरिंग मीन हेल्पिंग समवन टू ग्रो अप, किसी को ग्रो करने में हेल्प करना. शेयरिंग, शेयरिंग इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ रिमूवल ऑफ फ्लीस, फ्लीस मीन्स हेयर, टू रिमूव द हेयर विद ए थिन लेयर ऑफ स्किन फ्रॉम द बॉडी ऑफ शीप. रियरिंग मीन्स टू हेल्प देम ग्रो अप. शेयरिंग मीन्स टू रिमूव द हेयर टू गेट वूल. Sericulture was the process of rearing the silkworm to obtain silk. So sericulture is the definition. Question number 5. Given below a sequence of steps in the process of wool, which are the missing step? After shearing, that is scouring. Scouring means washing. After cutting the hair, hair are washed. Then the hair are sorted. Then picking of burrs takes place. Then dyeing of fiber and making the yarn. These steps are taken. Next is make sketch of these 2 stages in the life history of silk moth. Caterpillar and pupa with developing moth. These 2 are the stages which are directly related to the production of silk. Question number 7. Out of the following, which are 2 terms related for silk production? We have read the sericulture and moriculture. Sericulture means rearing of silkworm. Rearing matlab palna. सिल्क वर्म को हम पालते हैं, उसको हम सेरिकल्चर कहते हैं. और मोरी कल्चर में मलबरी ट्रीज को हम उगाते हैं. सो दीज 2 प्रोसेस आर यूज्ड इन द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ सिल्क. मैच द वर्ड ऑफ कॉलम 1 विद द कॉलम 2. First is scouring. Scouring means washing. So this is connected to the cleaning shared skin. Mulberry leaves. Mulberry leaves will be the food for the silkworm, as because silkworm set on the mulberry leaves and take nutrition from them. Yak is a wool yielding animal, and cocoon yields the silk fiber. So reeling is not any option which will match to the first column. Question number 9. Given the crossword puzzle based on the lesson, use hint to fill the blanks with the letter that complete the words. So let us see. Here's the column. Now first is throw washing. Throw washing is scouring. That is D1. So we will find the option D1. This is D1, so here we will fill scour, S-C-O-U-R. So you will see the answer, scour. Next is, keep warm. Second, animal fiber. Wool keep us warm. So wool will be the answer. Second D is animal fiber. Animal fiber is wool and silk. Both are animal fibers. So we have filled the wool horizontally. Then here is the word L. So the option will be silk. Next, its leaves are eaten by silkworm. That is mulberry tree. So the option will be mulberry. Long hair like thread like structure are known as fiber. So third D answer will be fiber. And hatch from egg of moth, that are caterpillar. So the answer will be caterpillar. So our exercise is completed. In the next video, we will discuss the chapter 4.